This is the Fitness Central series at intersport.com. The exercise we're going to look at in this guide is known as the Ipsilateral Dying Bug Leg Straight exercise. Ipsilateral refers to an action or actions occurring on the same side of the body. To begin, lie on your back with legs straight over the hips and your arms reaching to the ceiling vertically above the shoulders. Ensure you maintain finger space or neutral alignment of your lower back throughout the exercise. To initiate the movement, think of pushing away through your heel and backside, sweeping your leg towards the surface of the ground. Simultaneously, use the muscles of the upper back to open the same side arm vertically overhead. At this lowest point, the challenge to your core will be greatest, so make sure you maintain a neutral lower back. Alternatively, think of keeping your ribs and hips connected together at the same distance. Flex from the hip, returning the leg vertically over the pelvis. Simultaneously, raise your arm to the starting position. Think of controlling this movement from the body, not the hands. Repeat with the arm and leg of the opposite side. Mastered this? Check out the Elekner Leg Straight Exercise Guide.